An Ohio State football player who disappeared last week has been found dead. The body of Costa Cara George was discovered in a dumpster near the school's Columbus campus.
A female and her son were in the area. They were going through the dumpsters looking for items when they came across a male.
Police say it appears Cara George killed himself.
Preliminary investigation is showing that he died from what appears to be a self-inflicted gunshot wound. We have recovered a firearm at the scene.
Cara George's mother told police that her son had several concussions, that he was sometimes confused, and that he texted her before disappearing on Wednesday to apologize for being an embarrassment. Ohio State students are shocked and saddened.
I really feel bad for his parents because it's got to be devastating.
I know Ohio State's big, but when a player like that goes missing, it's a big deal. So it just kind of freaked me out.
The football team's physician said he couldn't comment on the medical care of student athletes. Matt Small, The Associated Press.